Did you know in Fallout 4, south of Fort Hagen, there is a sleeping giant? This Deathclaw's nest is very well concealed, and if you happen to stumble upon it, you will be met with a very dangerous foe, so do bring some heavy weaponry before you start looting the area, as he can be very difficult to take down and will be dependent on your level. Thank you for watching.